Welcome to our YouTube channel, Local Teachers. Today we are going to discuss making of solar cooker. So in the textbook, one story is given. So this is a story of Archimedes. So these are used some mirrors to burn the ships in the sea. So for consider here, for suppose this is a sea. So in this we are considered a ship like this. So in the previous days, most of the ships are made by wood only. So here, this is the ship bank, sea bank. Okay, so here we are having some height places like this, for suppose consider. So on this height place, some mirrors are placed, large mirrors are placed. Okay, so here, so when the sun rays will fall on this mirror, so the soldiers are moving the mirrors in such a way that the reflecting rays will converge at a particular point on the ship only. So here ships, మన రోడ్ మీద వెహికల్స్ అయితే ఎప్పుడంటప్పుడు ఇన్స్టెంట్ గా ఎటెన్ తట్టు రొటేట్ చేసి తప్పించుకోవచ్చు. కానీ షిప్ లో అంత ఈజీగా రొటేట్ కాదు, రొటేట్ కావడానికి టైం పడుతుంది. సో ఇక్కడ సోల్జర్స్ ఏం చేసినారు, సన్లైట్ ఈ మిర్రర్ మీద పడ్డప్పుడు, సో దే ఆర్ యూజ్డ్ మోర్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ మిర్రర్స్ యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ లార్జ్ మిర్రర్స్ ఇన్ సచ్ ఎ వే దట్ ద రిఫ్లెక్టెడ్ రేస్ విల్ ఫాల్ ఆన్ ఏ particular point on the ship only. So here light consumption, light reflected is more. So here the heat intension, so heat is produced at that particular or converged point is more, such that after some time this ship will burn out. So this is the phenomenon this Archimedes use. So generally we know that they are used concave mirror. So let us here discuss. We know the general property of the concave mirror. For suppose consider here, this is a concave mirror. The outer surface is rough, inner surface is smooth. So here this is a principal axis. Principal axis. So here when we place this concave mirror such that in front of the sunlight, so the rays, the instant rays come and fall on the concave mirror. So these all incident parallel rays will reflect and all will pass through a common point. So all the reflected rays will pass through a common point. So this common point is called here focus A. Focus F. Similarly, based on this property, Archimedes placed the mirror such that more sunlight will fall on that mirror and they converge all the rays, reflected rays, on the ships only. So after some time, ultimately, it will be heated and it will burn out. So this is the general property of the concave mirror. So based on this property, we are going to design a solar cooker. So how it is possible is nothing but here. So at this focus point, if we keep a paper, so all the reflected rays will fall on or focused on or converged at this point on the paper. Ultimately, after some time, so this will be burn out. So the fire will come out from the paper. Okay, so based on this principle, so how we are going to design this solar cooker is nothing but we are considering more mirrors and we are placing in such a way that like a dish antenna. So here this is nothing but dish antenna. So this is the arrangement of this antenna. For suppose if I kept a base like here, so this is a dish antenna. Okay, so in this I was placed more or a large mirror or more number of mirrors in such a way that the light fall on the this surface. So ultimately the all the parallel rays which are fall on the this surface get reflected and passes through a common path. So here all the reflected rays will passes through a common point. So this point is called focus. So here we are consider more number of incident rays. So here all the reflected rays are will converge at a point. That point is called focus. Okay, here if by the help of a stand, if I placed a vessel here by the help of the stand, so ultimately what happens here, after some time, so due to the converging or reflecting lights at a common point, so this will heat the vessel. So ultimately, so the water, if we are taking water into that vessel, ultimately the water will boil after some time. So based on this principle, so the solar rice cooker is prepared. Here we will discuss application of concave mirrors. So here we are having many applications. So this will be used in shaving mirrors, headlights, ophthalmoscope and astronomical telescope, headlights, microscope, solar panels. So here all these application areas we are going to use this concave mirror. So here one more topic is there. Why we are using here parabolic shape instead of concave shape here? So here concave is nothing but here. So it is like this. So parabolic shape is nothing but it is like this. So here this is a parabolic shape and this is concave. So here if we consider this concave shape, so here for suppose consider this is a principal axis. So here these are the incident rays. So here the height is increasing, the area is increases. So in like this, so it unable to reflect at a same point. So here all these reflected rays will go through a common point, but here this height is increases here. So this incident rays will not be converged at this point focus. But if we are consider this parabolic shape, so the coverage area will be more. For suppose consider this is the principal axis, so here the incident rays which are coming towards here, so it will have more coverage area for this incident rays. So all the incident rays will reflect to a common point. So here by using this parabolic shape, so we are utilizing maximum parallel incident rays. That means maximum number of rays will converge at a point. So in practical applications, so we are going to use a parabolic shape concave mirrors.